Okay, I need to turn my volume on. Here we go. Okay, so this is a league match in Tofu Aluminium League. There we go. This is, I think it's my third
Here we
game.
go. Fun and hopefully death.
Let's have a look at what we've got. We're playing Amazon. The guy I'm playing is a really solid player, actually. Oh, he's got some guard, he's got some move, and he's got some mighty blow. So, typical dodge. I haven't got any tackle, I don't think. It looks like I've got the lowest team value, which would be useful. And I've got a lot of gold, actually. Yeah, I've got one mighty blow and accurate. So, let's see what we get from inducements. Okay, 20k, is that it? He didn't take any, obviously. But I might take something. What can I take? I don't know if it's worth it. I might take a babe. Might be useful.
Front door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time, and nothing can come in the way of a head coach and his blood bowl.
Okay.
Good evening to all
Right.
the sports fans.
Sun's out. Start squinting and get ready for lots of crap passing.
Greenwich Mariners,
There's the Budweiser Vate.
I didn't see his team name. Metal Banshees. Hey, yeah. Have fun. Right, so I'm gonna be receiving, kicking, by the way, by the looks of it.
Won't be easy to floor these Amazons. They're tough and they're kind of cute. But
Right,
you mustn't
so I'm in
hesitate to step on
defense.
them with your
So
fellow
let's get some linemen
teammates.
on the line. Oh. I'll read what he's saying in a minute. Lineman, blitzer, blitzer, lineman. That's my catcher, so I'll leave him there. Another lineman, which we'll put there. And the thrower. Have I got any reserves? We'll bring the thrower to here. Okay. Right, so let's see how this goes. Okay. What's going on with my dropped frames? My stream is dropping like a massive amount of data. Let me stop streaming. See how that works. Oh well. looks like I can't stream this game. I was getting massive lag.
What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shot the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown.
So we're not going to get any.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl.
The attacker has an assist.
Amazon are very similar to Norse. They're very aggressive. As in aggressive players. Coaches are usually pretty skillful. We've got the same size bench. He's got dodge all over. He's got dodge all over the place. I've got a little bit of block. And he's got one mighty blow. So where is his mighty blow? No doubt it was there. Yeah. So do the Amazon Blitzers start with block and dodge? Yeah, it looks like they do. Whoa. Brittany Slayers. Christina Scabbia. Great names.
Unity is strength. Oh dear, someone's getting fired in the morning.
Right. So, can I get some pressure in here? He doesn't mess up. I may be able to. Nice. So we will put her there.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
That's quite unfortunate. So let's blitz this one so we can get some through. Why is that two dice? Why is that not? That should be two dice, shouldn't it? Oh, it's got guard. Arse. Well, this isn't going as well as I wanted. I wanted to get more through than that.
Safety in numbers.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
This really isn't going that well.
That guy will never fall.
Hmm. That was a bit weird. That was a bit weird. I thought by taking that one down I had a path through. But I put her... I couldn't put her anywhere where I could get through easily enough, so I kind of messed up.
More the merrier. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Mighty blow.
And easy. Nothing to see here.
Come on, guys, together!
They've all got dodge. It's quite unfortunate that I don't have any tackle.
Have you tried that Croxiade yet, Bob?
A sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks, but I'll give it a miss. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that stupid.
That's good.
Now his buddy can move.
That's good.
Oh,
come on.
That looks painful.
Has he got on a pocket? Yes. Please stay off. I don't like mighty blow against humans. It looks like it wasn't a successful roll. Oh, ouch. He'll keep her. With mighty blow, he'll keep her. Oh, what's he saying? Oh. Well, I need to be, I don't think you like that.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Right.
Ha!
He's not happy I injured his player.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
I'm not being funny, but you've got someone mighty blow. They're going to be a target, aren't they?
Unity is strength. That team should avoid physical confrontation.
Okay, so they've committed. So I want to. Oh, I've got someone there. Okay. Right, they've committed this side. Let's stand him up. He's not very happy, is he? Stand him up. That's really unfortunate.
I call that a tie.
I wouldn't say my dice fix is fixed. I'm, apart from that roll, I'm rolling pretty rubbish.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon. There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim. With fists flailing, he's following up. Hoping to get the knockdown next time.
This is going to be decisive.
Attacker has an assist. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
I didn't notice he got two sets of product scores. Did he?
He'll get an assist now.
Double scores. Team one. I didn't see two sets.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
I didn't see two sets, I don't think.
The they roam the one. Ouch!
Oh dear.
That must have hurt.
Yeah. Seeing it now. Not good. Not good. Right, so I want to cancel him out. I don't want to do it with a thrower. Do it with that lineman. Now he needs to put her down.
This player likes to be
That's
well assisted.
Not great.
In fight.
Won't go down. Because two big guys is always better than one.
I don't know how to play humans, really. So I can get one dice. How can I get two? No. Let's see what... He's pretty much doing nothing there.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Let's go for the one dice.
Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. That's it. Force him back and then pow!
So she's got guard. I need to tie her up. There's some risk over here. Let's pull him. There's a sweeper. Let's have a sweeper. Think. Do I try the one dice there? Yeah. That's good. That's very lucky. Oh, that was lucky. Oh.
Ouch.
Oh. That wasn't very good for him. Two permanent injuries down already. It's expected. So he's been quite well behaved actually, with Bonehead. So I'm assuming that he's going to get a Bonehead very soon. Okay, so that's got rid of two tackle zones. Well done.
It's like peeling an onion. All the layers before you get to the good stuff.
Two tackle zones down. her rerolls. He has dodge. He's dodging, potentially dodging into square. Oh, that's made it a lot easier. So he's dodging out of a square on a 3 plus with dodge. Now he can blitz my thrower. Will that be a go for it? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Come on, guys, together!
Throwers removed.
Loosen the cage and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go!
I might need to use the ogre. I'm not going to blitz the ogre, it's just naughty. Come on, fail a dodge. That's alright, that's alright. I can still get... Well, I should get one dice in there.
They've kissed the dent. Turn up.
Right, so I should get one dice. Who's got... So he is going to do the blitz because he's got mighty blow. So let's stand the thrower up, sacrificial thrower. Let's get some support here. And here.
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
That's very good. So it's gonna be 2 dice, which is desperately needed when they've got dodge. Right. Come on.
You'll need to get the ball forward. The end zone
is worth
is
a reroll? Is that worth a reroll? Yes, it is. Come on. Thank you. Let's follow this up.
It's not far from the end zone.
That's quite useful. So he can come to there. He can come. So what turn is it? Turn 5 to there. And he's not going to do anything because of Bonehead. He's just going to cause an obstruction. He's going to sacrifice himself. Hopefully stop that guard getting out. No, I'd rather him be an obstruction than a.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a sapling. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
If I score this half, the most important thing about this half is him not scoring. If I score, it's a bonus. He's 2 players down. So he's got no rerolls, so probability, you know, this is, if we go 0-0 at half time, I'll be happy.
But can they pick it up?
Especially if I'm unscathed.
In these conditions, it's just crazy!
That was brave with no rerolls, but
I wasn't expecting.
I guess when you're
by the looks of things, rolling
a... whenever you're rolling against big fella, you're taking a risk, aren't you? Right, so what we're going to do, let's get attacker zone on here. my blitz. Right, so let's blitz him onto the ball with my mighty blow. Let's get someone round here. And let's get somebody.
And that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Let's stand him up. Right, now let's blitz onto ball, see what happens.
Moved right next to a teammate. Nuffle must be holding him up.
Not great.
They'll need to scoop up that ball and quickly.
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Now that's a real mess.
Come on. Oh, it's outrageous. 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 So we've got enough protection there. He's gonna go probably right. Who's this? That's... what's he saying? Not gonna happen. Him dodging out there.
Can anybody catch the ball tonight?
Unity is strength.
So he sacrificed wrestle and got stunned. That was very fortunate. There's a big mess in the middle here, so it's his turn 7 now. So he's got to get someone down to about here. So what is it? 2, 4, 6. Yeah, so he's got to get someone
that
in this region.
He's about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
There's not many he can. So hopefully I'm going to go in 0-0. Which is very good. I've got a wandy and a potato in my way. What's a potato? Is he talking about my big ogre? Head wrench.
That's it. force him back, and then pow!
Oh, not good.
Whoops! Down they go!
Right. So, there's my thrower. So let's get my thrower in a position. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6, 8. So him going there can allow him to score next turn.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Him going there allows him to get two dice on her. That's okay.
That's a strike made with tech. What's happening down there? What's the point? They want to fight 1 against 11? That's why I love this game.
Now getting a push here gets me two dice on the carrier. Does the carrier have block? No. So, I want to be... Let's get... Let's see what happens here.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier.
That's
move
good.
Quicker.
So we'll stay.
Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101.
And that's gone into a pretty good place. He will now go there. The thrower should come round here. He needs to come and provide a level of protection here.
The ball has been lost. Not what you'd expect. Then, this is
okay. Can still score.
I admire that block. It paid off. Good old nothing.
I'm not comfortable going for a 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Has he got sure hands? No. The only one with sure hands is him.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? That's gutsy and brilliant. Taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose.
Where's she throwing it? Oh.
Player open in the enemy end zone. He's either waiting for the ball or abusing the fans. Probably both.
Touchdown is near.
Come on.
Yes.
He's got a nose like mine, that fella.
That's going to hurt the crowd just as the halftime whistle blows. And it's gone! Sorry.
Well, I'm very pleased going in 1-0 up. No players down. That's very fortunate.
A shortage of two players is not insurmountable. But it's not easy to overcome, either.
Must be a real kick in the head to have to kick the ball away when you're losing. Get it?
Yes, I do.
I've not played human as much. They're not one of my favourite teams. But I think I underestimate them quite often. They're all armor 8, which is better than most elves, and squishy teams average higher than underworld. Not much sprint pace apart from the catcher, who's got quite good. Right, so he's kicking to me, isn't he? Right, so we can try and do some damage here. Let's utilize my blitzers to try and get some knockdowns. Let's put the catcher there. Blitzer there.
Fantastic!
What was that, Jim?
What up?
Whole fantastic thing.
Oh, I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help for future gigs.
Don't do it again.
Let's try
I
this.
I hate bad
Let's
puns.
See what happens from here.
Well, there won't be an issue.
Where's it going? Not ideal.
The attacker has an assist.
They just got owned!
That's what the cool kids are saying these days, isn't it?
There is...
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be, obviously.
Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault.
Hey.
The team have possession.
Another pass. This isn't my bag.
I'm a...
Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. If they could hit like they moved the ball, I'd be one happy owner.
So he's gonna get down to there. So we want him there.
Twinkle toes there.
Right. That should be okay. Should be okay.
Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous.
This is going to be decisive. The domino effect in action.
Remember, you need balls to score. only use for a ball, in my opinion. To highlight who gets hit next.
Oh, you lucky bugger. Lucky bugger. Not sure about an easy score.
The players arrive to assist their teammate. A little air for the ball carrier.
Where am I? Have I got any more block? No, then he will score.
That's a touchdown! I'm
so excited my heart nearly started beating again.
Here's the touchdown, which could protect them from a comeback. This might be the end.
It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
What's he saying? Just because one of those games. Oh. Hmm? I know how you feel, mate.
Unity is strength.
My last game was just like this. Everything I did, it was.
The player to relieve his team. Well done.
Bully. Metal Banshees. So I'm assuming all heavy metal. Simone Simmons. Floor Jensen. Liv Christine. Who's this Blitzen? This is. Stefan Harmon. Oh, great hit. Don't hurt him. And that's Angela Glasso. Otep.
Well done. They have the ball now.
My ogre's called Butt Head Wrencher. Or Butt Head Wrench. Ah. Oh. He's just been put down. Boom. He got injured in the first game.
What a shame.
And
this
lost movement, which wasn't ideal. So, let's send some after the ball. Blitz a bomb. And blitz a two. And not the thrower. The catcher will go shortly. Let's stand the blitzer. Oh, that's his second bonehead. Bonehead.
I think he's moving. No, he's not.
Lineman into there. Blitz with a mighty blow. Blocking there. That's nice. Stay where you are. Cheeky little catcher in there. Block on this dude. Oh, not so nice. But we'll stay where we are.
Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained.
So they can break right here. maybe that's a bit risky. But let's see. Let's see.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
It would have been better if I could have got the ogre up then. Because then he could have at least tied up three who would have needed to roll to get away.
Ooh, a handoff. How original.
Oh, go on.
All transmitted. Easy.
Lucky bugger.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw.
So, is she going there? Where's she going? So, you can get a nice little defense there. Put a mark on there. Maybe two in there.
Gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career.
Right.
Well,
that's
I
a shame.
My own team.
Because
you only need a
I can't get in there now.
Right?
Oh, it's free in our own. Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
And he's standing there drooling.
Why is that? Oh, it's a throw. He will come round and blitz there. Come on.
Come on, guys. Together. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. Hey. He's on him now. Like a halfling on a hot dinner. Safety in numbers.
So there's two tackle zones on the carrier. The thrower is... That's fine, he's not. So they're going to be one pluses here. That can be now two dice.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
That's now two dice in the throw, but why would she do that? And that's two dice. Leave her static there. I don't think she'll want to do it. would
this
she?
Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
That's okay, because that cancels that. So that's still one dice.
Dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob.
Lucky bugger.
Strike first, run later.
Lucky bugger. That's always been my mind. Lucky bugger.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Right, I can do a little bit of magic here. No, I can't. No, I can't.
Players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Will grapple.
Let's tie up then, so it's just him. We will leave there. Okay, that'll do. What's he saying? Here's an easy riddle for you. What has four to I don't think he's had particularly bad dice. He did have in the first half, but I think he's been fine this half. But he's going to struggle here.
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jump. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
What's he going to do? Is he going to dodgy dodge dodge? Yeah, dodgy dodge dodge.
The carrier himself blocks.
He's tab fine dice this half.
Less pressure on the ball.
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive.
I'm not
and can
sure.
Take your hand right off.
First half, he had pretty bad dice, but this half, they've been fine.
Okay.
getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
A block made out of desperation, no doubt. But this time it worked.
Jammy Dodger. Jammy Dodger. Let's hope that's it for this. There you go. Thank you. That was very lucky. Turn 15.
We absolutely have to stop him, or her, whatever. Some defensive pressure gathering.
There's the ball going. Not in the best place.
Call it stealing if I cared about that kind of thing. Wow, a last minute pass, but will it go anywhere? Pass. Will it spark something exciting in the dying moments of the match?
Why would you do that? Push me closer. Mind you, he can actually still score, can he? No.
Oh, yes, last minute pass. But will it go anywhere? We call that a pleading pass. The coach is pleading that the pass will kick off last minute play and save his skin before full time.
That's a miss. And a turnover.
Right.
Hey.
One of the coach's skills is picking the best player for the job. You should always use the correct tool at your disposal.
Is this player a tool? Sure looks like a tool. Here comes the last chance pass. An interception, and the player's free to move. The opposing team got caught napping. Pass. Will it start something exciting in the dying moments of the match? A last minute pass. But will it go anywhere?
After that match, I need to change my undergarment. Take over, Bob, while I take a quick constitution.
Let's see what we've got.
Do your consti whatever somewhere else.
Splits are leveled up. That's good. Let's see these dice rolls. Right, so I only rolled 3 sixes. A lot. So let's see compared to his. He did roll a lot of ones, but actually, not as bad as. So let's see, block dice. 29, 28, 29. So mine was a dead even spread. Yours was 23, 30, 25. So I'm not sure how bad they really were. But, okay.
Leagues can be played between friends,
enemies.
They confirm this game picks outside a game, so
between all comers,
we'll have to look at skill ups later. Cheers.